How do I influence my leadership? In other words, how do we manage upwards? Another common term. So part of the question can seem difficult. It depends on the leaders that we are working for. And that's fundamentally the first part of the answer, is we have to know, who are we working for? What kind of leader are they? Are they someone who are open, is open, excuse me, to hearing what other people have to say? Do they value the opinions of others? Do they share information readily? Do they not? Do they create silos? Are they transactional, transformational, inspirational? Do you think that they're being authentic? Do they help get hurdles out of your way? We've talked about a lot of different leadership styles and theories already this season. So we can pick from those to see who is our leader. What styles do they engage with? Does it work for me? It is fundamentally getting down to, who are we being led by? We have to know who they are. How do they operate? What makes them tick? Because by doing that, we start to understand what ways we can and to what extent we can leverage and influence them. But it comes down to reading them, to knowing who they are.